What is the Yowie? Between spiders, snakes, and sharks, Australia has some of the most dangerous and terrifying wildlife on Earth. However, every single creature in the land down under is put to shame by its resident Sasquatch, known as the Yowie. The Kuku Yalanji tribe of tropical North Queensland told stories of ape-like primate creatures. They stood between 6 and 10 feet, possessed talons at the end of their fingers, and weigh roughly 1,000 pounds. The Aboriginals' descriptions of their behavior range from peaceful coexistence to unwarranted attacks. Nowadays, their violence seems to be limited to animal mutations and disappearing pets. No doubt thanks to Samuel Colt. The first contact between Europeans and the Australian ape man came in 1788, when the British First Fleet landed at Sydney Cove. The first settlers were repeatedly cautioned by the natives to beware of giant gorilla-like monsters lurking in the rugged mountains and deep forests of the continent. Only those who took heed of these warnings would live to tell the tale. One particular account, which reached London in a letter in 1820, told of an encounter in 1789 by convicts and a party of marines while on a hunting trip. The men killed a group of wallabies and were returning to the settlement when, atop a nearby hill, they saw an animal observing them amongst the trees, which they later claimed was twice the height of the average man. The first southern sighting in Australia was reported on Phillip Island, Victoria, in 1849. During this encounter, several people observed a creature, said to be between 6 and 7 feet tall, resembling a cross between a baboon and a man. At the time, the creature was said to be sitting on the edge of a lake when it was shot at. Sightings of the creature continue to the modern day. In December 1979, a local couple, Leo and Patricia George, ventured into the forest and came across the carcass of a mutilated kangaroo. They later claimed that the perpetrator was only 40 feet away and described a creature 10 feet tall, covered with hair, and that he had stopped to stare back at them before disappearing into the brush. Now, the Yowie is pretty obviously some type of Sasquatch. The height, hair, and half-human appearance make this very hard to deny. Bigfoot's reputation as strictly North American wildlife is unearned, in my opinion. Bipedal ape-like creatures have been seen all over the world. They're called the Yeti in the Himalayas, the Chichi in China, the Almas in Mongolia, Capri in the Philippines, forest men in Vietnam. The list of countries with stories of hairy ape men inhabiting the more remote parts of the globe is pretty much endless.